Abbott.
Don't touch the paint.
What? Why?
This is the wall. A great green guardian that keeps out the bad guys. No one's broken through the wall. Never. Least we can do for her in return is keep her looking pristine. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
What do you need done?
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How's that sound?
Only if you throw in some more money.
Fine. Pay you 125 caps.
I think you can do better than that.
Driving a hard bargain, huh? 150 caps.
What can you tell me about Hardware Town?
Raiders moved in a ways back. Security says they can't handle them. That's why I'm running low. So, you still up for it?
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Hey, boy.
Ready to get back out there?
Mind if we swap some things around, dog meat? Hey, boy.
Ready to get back out there? Hey, boy. Ready to get back out there? Mind if we swap some things around, buddy? Abbott.
You're back. You find that paint?
What if I couldn't find any green paint? What happens?
People wouldn't be happy. It's the great Green Guardian, after all. Tradition and such. But if it's between a new color and letting the wall go into disrepair, I'd know what I'd choose. So, did you find anything?
Wasn't easy. But I found some, yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Hey, Abbott.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
You think that's enough paint to last you?
Should be enough for a good coat or two. That'll have to do for now. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.